IVM. Welcome to your weekly fix of I Found Awesome with LBB. Are you just bored of going to the same old places in Pune? LBB is your go-to local recommendations and discoveries platform, and it ensures that you find awesome things to do. This week, we are spilling the top 5 things to do in town. There's a new Insta-worthy cafe in Deccan Gymkhana that has quirky John Lennon graffiti and absolutely trippy artwork on the walls. So head to Hippie at Heart for some savory treats like the Polish baguette called Zapikanka and Amb Volovin. Are you a board games person? We found you an exclusive board game community in the city. Started in 2014, Pune Board Gamers, PBG, is a community of tabletop board game lovers who routinely get together every week. Their collection includes Game of Thrones, La Cita, Terra Mystica, and more. Go for a digital detox and stay at this community-style farm a couple of hours away from Pune. The Art Village is a creative space for artists and non-artists spread over 15 acres of farmland in Karjat. The property has 6 earthen huts made of recycled wood frames made by female artisans from Bhuj. All the brides and bridesmaids out there, head to Posh in Koregaon Park for breathtaking Banarasi lehengas, handcrafted zardozi kurtas and saris starting from 2000 bucks. Posh is basically a multi-designer boutique run by mother-daughter duo Meena and Kavita Mittal in an apartment-turned-studio within Lane 8. Check it out! Hey there, Potterheads! We found a new Harry Potter-themed cafe at Wadgaon Budruk near Sinhagar College. Head to Dobby's Cafe for some awesome butter beer, sorting hat cupcakes and lots more. Want to discover more awesome things to do around you? Log on to lbb.in/app. Your plan A always. So comment on our social media tagging LBB Pune and IVM Podcast with the hashtag I Found Awesome. You can listen to this every week on the LBB and IVM app or any other podcasting app you would like.
Hello, I'm Chuck.
I'm Shikit.
And I'm Naren.
And together, we are the hosts of the podcast
Simplified.
And we are going to be doing a 100th episode.
Ba-ba-ba-ba.
Which is going to be a live episode at Dulali in Khar in Mumbai on the 25th of August 2018.
Yes, we should get the year right.
So we're going to be doing a lot of fun things at the show. We are going to be talking about some stuff, simplifying them. We're going to have a very erudite guest who's going to hopefully make up for our silliness, but we sincerely doubt it.
And there's definitely going to be a lot of beer, so we really hope you join us.
It'll be fun, and it'll be more fun if you guys are there. So do land up.
See you. Bye-bye.
Give me a word. या कोई भी लाइन कुछ भी हो सकता है यार क्या कहा आपने टोपी ओके मोहन जोशी हेटेड वेयरिंग टोपीज ही फेल्ट सफोकेटेड इन देम टोपी पहनते ही उसे स्कूल की याद आती थी वेयर ऑफ कोर्स ही हैड नो चॉइस बट टू वेयर अ टोपी बट जिस दिन पास आउट हुआ उसी दिन उसने अपनी टोपी का बॉनफायर बना दिया एंड सिंस देन ही नेवर वर्न अ कैप और अ हैट ना कड़कती धूप में And not even to bacho from the thandi. But from Monday 26th February, Mohan Joshi had to wear a topi all the time. Why? Because if he didn't, everyone around him knew exactly wo kya soch raha tha. They knew that he was wondering how the girl in the yellow churidar would look bina kapde ke. They knew when he was calling the boss a sadela tomato. They knew everything. Par ye sab hua kaise? Arre bhai, यही तो स्टोरी है और ये स्टोरी आप ही ने मुझे दिया बाय गिविंग मी द स्टार्टिंग वर्ड यही तो है द क्रॉक्स टेल्स वर्ड्स आपके कहानी आपके लिए कैच द स्टोरीज ऑन मंडे एंड थर्सडे ऑन द आईवीएम वेबसाइट ऐप एंड एनीवेयर यू गेट योर पॉडकास्ट फ्रॉम सी यू सून